The lead preacher, who also doubles as the dean of Namirembe Cathedral, the Very Reverend Canon Jonathan Kisawuzi, asks Christians to support the bishop-elect during his time of service.
Nebo imiriro imirizi nebo sekana iba gamba luachi ya sese noyo luachi oligwe ya kuteko mungaro fete ya tulabiewo kwe gamba tocha alikubuwo.
The outgoing Bishop of Namirembe Diocese Wilberforce Kitio Lualera applauded Christians for working with him in the period of 14 years that he has served as Bishop of Namirembe Diocese.
No kwe unye kye unyo echinene katonda bwealabikira mumbera eyobuntu. Neyo akwagala okulokola gwe nange n'ekyo kyonna ekyabula. Nole tulindira n'essanyu bwe tujjukira ekiseera ekyo ne tusanyuka ne twongera n'okwewaayo eri Mukama waffe.
Lualera also welcomed his successor, Bishop Moses Banja, and thanked those who have supported him through the election process.
Tubeerenga tulina essuubi era nga tusanyuka ate n'ekirala. Mwongere okubeera ku maviivi nga musabira omulabirizi omulonde ne maama n'abaana baabwe. Buvunaanyizibwa nno bw'amaanyi era buzitowa, naye Katonda bw'ayita omuntu amuwa n'obusobozi obw'okutuukiriza ky'amuyitidde.
During his speech, Banja called for collective support from the Christians on this new journey of service. He thanked the outgoing bishop for the stewardship in the period of 14 years as bishop. The clergy and Christians who attended the function were delighted. The function was attended by the clergy and lay leaders from the archdeacon, among other Christians. Bishop Wilberforce Kitio Lualera's term as the Bishop of Namirembe Diocese ended on 3rd of December 2023. And now Bishop-elect of Namirembe Diocese, Venerable Canon Moses Banja, is to serve as the 6th Bishop of Namirembe Diocese.
And on Sunday, we'll have the consecration service and enthronement service in St. Paul's Cathedral, Namirembe, inside the cathedral where the cathedral is. The service will begin at exactly 9 a.m. and we believe the Lord will speak to our hearts.
Report by Ismail Nsubuga for the news.